Here we go, qualification match 27. All robots off the pad as we enter the sandstorm period here on Planet Primus. We have Hat Tail Sword on the red side. Flanker Team just drops that cargo. As 7476 attempting to score that cargo on the blue side's cargo ship. Back and forth they go, scoring cargo and hatch panels on the cargo ship and rocket. 781 playing defense on the blue side of the field. 7200 playing defense on the left side of the field. Blocking access for Red Alliance rocket. Flight 13 looking to score on cargo and Red Alliance cargo ship. S 4476, the Waffles looking to score in their cargo ship. 781 following the point of the Red Line scoring. 7200 blocking access to the reload station on the Red Line side of the field. 7476, big something six. 4476, the Waffles looking for hatch panels and cargo at their loading stations. The tractor technicians scoring at their cargo ship. Blue Alliance currently holding a lead with just over a minute left in this match. 781 continuing to play defense on the blue side of that field, preventing the Waffles from scoring.
What? There's two on our side of the field.
7200 back on the blue side looking for cargo. Nope, they're headed back to play for defense. 781. 4476 are battling it out on the blue side of the field. 7476 looking to score additional cargo.